Peter Bone.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. The government is preparing to give £39 billion to the EU, and there is no legal obligation to do so, and we are going to get nothing in return. That is £60 million for each and every constituency in this country. Sir, if I had £60 million in Wellingborough, I would have the Isham bypass, I'd have our roads mended properly, I'd have an urgent care centre at the Isbrook Hospital, and I would have millions of pounds over. Please, Prime Minister, use that money in this country, not give it to the EU. Prime Minister.